Okay, we're turning on to Litchford, doing a little loop around our neighborhood. Show you what it's like on a beautiful Labor Day morning at 9:30. So this should be about a 5 minute loop I'm driving here, and I give you an idea of how beautiful our city is. We're in Northeast Raleigh, so we're not downtown or anything like that. Got beautiful sweeping hills. We were going to Raleigh Vineyard there for a bit. Only a mile from the house, which is really nice. Just listening to the radio. Sheets is a popular, I guess, station around here. And over to the left, you see the Waffle House. Got good breakfast there. Got Millbrook High School over here to the right. And we'll be making a right onto Spring Forest. A lot of joggers around here too. So yeah, when we moved here, having a GPS on your phone really came in handy. Since it's really not a grid, as you can see, because Spring Forest here is a major thoroughway. It was a bit challenging getting your bearings, but we got it figured out. And most of the time, I just need to take a look at the map to find out where we're going, and it's really easy to get to. From our house to get downtown is only about 15 minutes, which is really nice. So we'll be making a right on Falls of Neuse Road. A lot of people call it Falls of the Neuse for some reason. Don't know if they're just being funny or what. Then over to the left, you got a lot of eateries, real good food. Right here at the signal, there's a exclusive country club that you have to be a member to join. I mean, to join to be a member, and you know, costs thousands of dollars. So gas has gone up about 45 cents since Hurricane Harvey hit Texas, because our gas comes from a pipeline from Texas. So yeah, it should go down once the pipeline is back into operation. So I'm turning right on the Harps Mill Road. It's a nice road here. So on the right here, you'll see part of the country club, people playing golf. Now we're turning right onto Litchford, getting close to the end of our loop. Wasn't a lot of scratchers at that Circle K we just passed. Thank you for spending the morning with me. Have a great day.